did this song when I wrote for Frankie Venom. I wrote it for Scotty Pollock. And, well, it lost in Canada. It was the best song ever written by anybody who ever lived. It lost. It went right fucking down, John.
But it was second.
It got choked and it got its fingers stomped on it. So this one goes out to Frankie, who we played in San Francisco at Golden Gate Park for, believe it or not, 50,000 people in October. And when I mentioned Teenage Head, a lot of those 50,000 people who knew who I was talking about. So if anybody doesn't think that Frankie Venom is the greatest ambassador to this city, I think you just might be wrong.